Right folks, this is a Hofner Galaxy guitar. This is the original model for about 1963. Anyway, a wee bit of gain on. And a wee bit of Elvis. But there's a man in New Orleans who plays rock and roll. He's a guitar man with a great big soul. He lays down a beat like a ton of coal. He goes by the name of King Creole. And he's gone, 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 jumping like a catfish from a pole. You know he's gone, 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 hips shaking King Creole. Well, he plays something evil and he plays something sweet. No matter how he plays, you gotta get up on your feet. And when he gets to rockin', baby, heaven sakes, he don't start playing till the guitar breaks. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a catfish from a pole. You know he's gone, 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 hips shaking King Creole. Chicken.